they will receive. The kick coming from Chris Blewett, 5 yards deep, and a kneeling Desmond King. The slate clean for 2015. Jordan Kanziri starts in the backfield. LaShawn Daniels, an ankle injury a week ago in the win over Iowa State, will not start, but will play as Beathard is bumped on his first pass of the game that falls incomplete. Say that Beathard has matured about 5 years in the last 8 months. He's taken such a liking to this starting role. Out of the gun on second and 10. Complete. The man who was the object of his affection last week, Vandenberg. Just getting started between Pitt and Iowa. Beathard in the shotgun. Third and 3, he sends Vandenberg in motion. Sets his feet, slings this one away from his intended target. Vandenberg had two there in coverage with him. Waiting the punt from Dylan Kidd, who had the best game of his career last week. This is a rugby boot, end over end, takes a terrific roll inside the 5 and out of bounds. And a roar goes up from the crowd. Nate Peterman, number 4, a graduate transfer. He has 2 years of eligibility left after getting his degree from Tennessee. The game begins with a run from Darren Hall. Greeted quickly, Miles Taylor up from his safety position after a gain of 2. The noise level rising, 2nd and 8. Hall again. Neiman, Josie Jewell were around the pack. Peterman in the gun near his own goal line. Short drop, swings it complete, that's Boyd. Wrapped up and brought down by Greg Maben. So the Panthers pick up the first down. They love to use leverage, lots of motions, lots of shifts. On 1st and 10, Peterman to throw. Off the pump fake, steps up in the pocket. Swings it out there. Jump ball intercepted. Desmond King. Giving C.J. Beathard 1st and 10 near midfield. 4 wides, 5 wides in the pattern. And that pass is complete. Vandenberg leveled there by Lafayette Pitts. 4 yard gain makes it 2nd and 6 as we near the 4 minute mark of the opening quarter. LaShawn Daniels is in there, turned 20 this past summer. On 3rd and 5, Kanziri's in the backfield, Vandenberg in motion. Blitz coming, swing it out. Kanziri makes one man miss, wrestled down to the turf by Matt Galambos, the middle backer for Pitt. As Beathard scans the defense, Kanziri's in motion past that bunch. Panthers rush 4. That ball's deflected in and out of the hands of Tavon Smith.
Their corners, they play one-on-one, man-to-man a lot.
Well, again, if this defense starts looking to anybody like Michigan State's defense, that's the...
Giving Iowa State, or rather Iowa, I should say, 1st and 10 just outside the 25. Not much there for LaShawn Daniels trying the interior of the Pitt defense. In the words of offensive coordinator Greg Davis, every day, swinging out, ooh! Kanziri was bumped quickly by Avante Maddox and then finished off along the sideline by Bam Bradley.
Watch out for the quarterback draw. He's been very effective in these situations.
Beathard's been so good with his feet. Sets and slings. Receiver falls down. That's Vandenberg. It'll bring up 4th and long.
You'll see the defensive back get too deep. No, he's playing underneath because he knows he's over top help.
43-yard attempt on the way. Plenty of leg, and it's good. Aaron Hall in the backfield. Nate Peterman is the quarterback. They run the jet sweep for Boyd, and that's not going to fool Jordan Lomax.
He's under control in the line of scrimmage, and it's allowing the linebackers just to scrape outside, keeping their shoulders square.
The toss to Hall. Fine run there, knocked out of bounds at the 36. 7 minutes in, Iowa on top by 3. Peterman to throw off of the play action, plenty of time. Over the middle, great catch. Boyd climbing the ladder and hauling it in there. Boyd back into position, 1st and 10, midway mark of the opening quarter. From the pistol, Peterman will throw.
going through his progressions, fires it out there on target. Guess who? Tyler Boyd. Handoff straight ahead, dancing with it. Defensive work in the interior of that line. Budgeta and Jaleel Johnson there. Pistol formation, second and goal. Peterman off the pump fake. Scrambles. Searching for any room, now tucks it down, and he's covered up at the five. 5.5 to go, opening quarter. Third and goal for the Panthers. Three wides in the pattern. Peterman, short drop, over the middle, diving effort. Intercepted again. Desmond King with his third. King interceptions against Nebraska and Tennessee last year, as well as Indiana. First and 10 for Iowa. 3 points on the boards, compliments of Marshall Kane. Kanziri on a cutback to the middle. Stopped near the 23-yard line. A gain of 3. C.J. Beathard takes the shotgun snap. Underneath route complete. Right on target to his tight end, Henry Krager Koble. Coach Ferentz loved his poise last week in Ames, a place that's been tough on Iowa QBs in the past. Under center, Blythe. This throw complete to Tavon Smith. Taken out of bounds by Jordan Whitehead.
Now they're going a little bit different. They got two tight ends into the game. Normally they're going to run from this formation.
And they do on the stretch. Daniels bottled up and taken down again by Jordan Whitehead. 3rd and 8 for Iowa. C.J. Beathard out of the shotgun. Here comes a blitz. Beathard was hit as he throws, and that ball falls well short. Dylan Kidd will punt. Tyler Boyd to receive. This one is drilled. It'll be a 64-yard punt.
What a great setting for college football.
Panthers in possession. Blanked to this point in the opening quarter. The handoff for Tyler Boyd. The receiver taking it. Shrugged to the sideline by Desmond King. We would see both Wojtek and Peterman. There's the man who prior to tonight had started 15 straight for the Panthers. The handoff and not going very far is Chris James. He was buried. Wojtek, who is the better runner of the two quarterbacks. On 3rd and 4. Rolling out off the sprint. Throws. That'll be incomplete. He hasn't done enough already. He's back to return this punt. Fields it at the 28. King angling towards the far sideline, wrapped up and wrestled down. Desmond King short can. LaShawn Daniels is the tailback. Beathard under center. Austin Blythe. Play action. Beathard going deep ball. Caught! Tavon Smith wins the one-on-one battle with Lafayette Pitts. Yards per catch a season ago. Tight end Kittle in motion. Quick hitter for Vandenberg. Pitts wraps him up and throws him down.
Personal foul, face mask, number 6, defense. Half the distance to the goal, first down.
In the dying stages of the first quarter at Kinnick Stadium in Iowa City. Play action, Beathard to roll. In the flat for Kittle. Bouncing off of Pitts and brought out of bounds by Quinton Wirginis. Nothing advantage for Iowa. LaShawn Daniels straight ahead. Stopped at the 9.
Really a tight formation for this situation.
On 3rd and 5. Beathard with plenty of time. Steps up, tucks it down. Beathard on his way, diving to the end zone. Touchdown, Hawkeyes.
Contain C.J. Beathard because he can beat you at his feet.
Guys on top by 10. End over end, soaring over the head of Tyler Boyd. It's a touchback.
How much is there conversation between the current and past offense? offensive linemen about?
It's good coaching. You know, they come here, it's guys that want to work hard and do whatever they have to do to succeed. And the coaching takes you to the next level. Guys that will learn and, you know, guys that come in here and succeed.
Robert Galley, one of the greatest offensive linemen in Big Ten history. My friend, congrats on the honor and thanks for the time.
Thank you very much.
Joe?
Here's the quarterback. Chris James, the tailback on the toss. James wrapped up and dropped. Nate Meyer with an impressive tackle slicing through there.
They can't give up on it.
Brian Winslow is the pit punter. He hangs this one high. Fair catch called and made by Desmond King. C.J. Beathard, a 9-yard TD run. Marshall Kane, a 43-yard field goal. Beathard to throw. Avoids the pressure, gets away from Jarrett. There's a flag down as Whitehead wraps him up and throws him out of bounds.
Holding offense, number 63. At the distance of the goal, replay first down.
That's the voice of Jerry Magallanes, the most experienced of the Iowa linemen. First and 20 for Beathard. Big rush coming. Dumps it off underneath. Hillier has it, and he's got plenty of room. Hillier tiptoeing out of bounds. Very close to first down yardage. Whitehead will get credit for the tackle. On the football field and performing so well, such a presence for Pitt. Jarrett there to wrap up in the Big Ten. The 120th season of Big Ten conference play opening in Happy Valley tonight. Rutgers and Penn State. As we enjoy this ACC Big Ten showdown, Beathard for Kanziri, and he is crunched. Avante Maddox made sure of the tackle. Third down and 6 after that pickup of 4. Beathard out of the gun. Here comes the blitz. Beathard throws. Deflected, intercepted. Picked off by Terrish Webb. Sprinting down the sideline, knocked out of bounds by Vanderberg. And now it is Pitt in business deep in Iowa territory. With a pickoff there. Peterman, there's the pass on the money. Orndorff trots in for the touchdown. Pat Quirin will snap. Ryan Winslow will hold. Dip his calm, his energy. Beathard drilled on the blitz. Ball's free. It's loose. Picking it up. It's Van Bradley. Diving down. Did he get in? He's going to be marked shy at the 1.
After review, the runner was down before he fumbled the ball.
Second and 21. Beathard to roll. Throw back on the screen. Kittle, the faster of the tight ends, is knocked down to the turf. Whitehead was in there to make a play. As we near the 6-minute mark in the second quarter.
False start. Offense. Number 79. Third down.
Boone Myers and Sean Welsh working to the left of that offensive line. Out of the gun on third and 22. Beathard drops it underneath. Kanziri is tracked down. Spun to the turf for 16 in there to punt it away. Dylan Kidd. Fair catch signal made right at the 38 by the sure-handed Tyler Boyd. Hawkeyes entertaining the Panthers of Pitt. Peterman on the give. This is Quadri Olison. We didn't see much of Quadri in the opening quarter. From the gun on second and 6. The handoff to Olison. Desmond King adding to his highlight reel. Peterman to throw. Steps up. Being chased. And knocked out of bounds by the middle linebacker, Josie Jewell.
He couldn't get the yardage.
Sophomore Ryan Winslow hangs this one in the air. Desmond King makes the fair catch. Hawkeyes in the I formation. The fullback is making Pleva. Leading Daniels into the hole. Wrapped up around the ankles by Nicholas Grigsby after a gain of 3. Blythe, the second team all Big Ten center. With C.J. Beathard ready to take the snap. Over the middle. Nice pass and catch there to Tavon Smith. Gang tackle there to finish him off was Grigsby. Avante Maddox had a hand on him. Last year, Iowa rallied for a 24-20 win over Pitt at Heinz Field. Tavon Smith only had 1 catch in that game. Got 2 tonight. Beathard looking his way again, overthrowing the speedy receiver. Second and 10 for C.J. Beathard. Out of the gun. Panthers rushing four. Pass complete. That's the tight end, Henry Traeger Koval. Into Pittsburgh territory. You see the total offensive yards at the top of the screen. Beathard straight ahead on the give for LeSean Daniels.
One of the great players that have come out of Allen Foot of Pennsylvania, I can tell you that.
No doubt. Second and 8. Traeger Koval in motion. Blitz coming off the edge. Well read. And a sturdy hit delivered there. Terrish Webb lowering the boob on Vandenberg. An attention to detail from his dad. Sneaking the ball here. On third and short in the opening half. Send you back to our BTN studios between quarters 2 and 3. Beathard off the play action. Stands tall and fires. There is contact. Tavon Smith was bumped by Avante Maddox. Fans want a call. None from the officials.
I don't know how that's not pass interference.
Second and 10. Hang in there, coach. Beathard throws. That's complete. As far as the 20-yard line, Galambos gets in there to stop Traeger Koval. Five wides in the pattern for the Hawkeyes on third and 4. Beathard out of the gun. Complete. Over the middle to Vandenberg. Wrestled down by Terrish Webb. Iowa has 3 timeouts. This is the 11th play of the drive. Game clock management now. Showing some reverse motion, but handing to Kanziri. Webb will get credit for the tackle. A pickup of 7 for Jordan Kanziri. This is 2nd and 3. Iowa can make a first down. 48 seconds to go. Kanziri, similar looking play. Touchdown, Iowa. That's hard nose work on the goal line. Kluver will snap it. Kidd will hold, and Marshall Kane puts Iowa on top by 10.
Oh, I have it.
This kick tumbles. Boyd from the 3. Tyler Boyd accelerates towards the sideline, and Lomax will run him out of bounds.
I'm a little bit shy.
Peterman rolls and throws this one too high, looking for Zach Challingsworth, a 19-year-old redshirt sophomore. Peterman hands the ball to Olsson. Quadri Olsson explodes ahead to the 39. Time ticking away, down to 20 left in the half. Peterman throws over the middle, out of the hands of Tyler Boyd. He was wrestling with Desmond King. 2nd and 10, late in the half. Peterman looks over the defense, flushed out by Meyer. Sidesteps Neiman, but then taken out of bounds. The outstanding rush end for the Hawkeyes. He's in there, is hot right now. Olsson just plunging ahead as time will run off of the game clock here at Kinnick Stadium. Last touchdown, compliments of Jordan Kanziri. Peterman floats this one to the sideline. It'll sail out of bounds.
What they are, he said, you'll have to wait and see.
Peterman to throw, Rick, coming out to his fullback, George Aston. Darren Hall is in the backfield, repositioning. Nate Peterman, already with his degree from Tennessee, over the middle. That pass is complete, connecting with Dontez Ford. Greg Maben was there to make the stop. 10. Boyd in short motion. The handoff to Darren Hall, not going very far. Josie Jewell, high effort, high energy middle linebacker after a gain of 4.
You create something. I said all along, you can't give up on the run, and they haven't given up on it.
Iowa gave Iowa State only 5 yards rushing in the second half, the entirety of the second half last week. This is Hall running right into the waiting arms of Miles Taylor.
Sudden that pass game will open up because that safety will stick his nose in there too fast.
Defense ringing the dinner bell on 3rd and 1. And Hall squirts through for a first down pickup into Iowa territory, a gain of three.
So many times a young guy will run in there and he's trying to gain 3 yards when he only needs one and he doesn't even get the one.
He played only four games his senior year in high school. He was bothered by a knee injury. Peterman off the play action, plenty of time. Fires and he's got his man complete. That's the trusty tight end, J.P. Holtz, dropped by Miles Taylor. Peterman barking out the signals from the pistol. Hands to Hall. Lomax has crunched there. Six for Nate Peterman. Boyd in motion. The give to Hall. Nothing there. It closed quickly. Nate Meyer there to drop him.
So one guy's down, a star, Stollett. Someone's got to pick up the slack, and he's doing it.
There's Drew on third and four. The handoff inside. Lomax did a great job of stuffing the run. Jordan Lomax. Field goal. Blew it. Sends it on the way. A line drive, and it's good. Kittle in motion. Beathard under center. Blythe. The handoff for LaShawn Daniels. Out of the eye on second and five. Daniels, there was a little crease there. He was tripped up. Case. He's learning. Beathard likes to sneak and he bounces loose for a moment. He didn't have to slide there. Little play action waggle. Getting away from a hard charging Grigsby, and this is incomplete. Boys the whole time. Second and 10 here. Into the flat for Kanziri, and he's cartwheeled down. On board in prime time tonight. On third and 10. Beathard shoots one over the middle, complete. Loves that tight end target, Henry Krager Coble. Time continues to tick, 6:40 to go in quarter number three. Pitt on the board with a field goal from Chris Blewett of 48 yards to make it 17-10. Off the play action, Beathard going deep and overthrows his target.
Count on the stopping the lineman up front.
Keep an eye out for that. There's a little trickery, a shovel to Kanziri. And the Hawkeyes needing 11. Beathard with all day puts some air under this one. Just a bit too long for Tavon Smith. Tyler Boyd standing at the pit 10. Look out! This is blocked. It's loose on the ground, picked up on the run. Racing towards the end zone, breaking loose for the score. Pat Amara Jr. Special teams triggering a jubilant celebration. And a Blewett extra point away from a tie game. Dead even now on BTN. Blewett sends it on the way. A liner, Desmond King, 2 yards deep. King across the 15, waiting for his blockers. Sifting through the traffic and then swarmed by Panthers.
Well, he does. I already mentioned John Peterson, but Tim Salem's on the staff.
Kanziri keeps his feet moving, picks up a first down. Whitehead will finish him off. It's a 10-yard gain.
They got a few guys there that know all about the Big Ten.
First and 10. That young offensive line paving the way for Kanziri now. He breaks one away. Throws a stiff arm out at Lafayette Pitts. Walks him to the sideline. 4-yard gain for Jordan. At Heinz Field, James Conner, the injured star back for Pitt, had 155 yards rushing last year in this contest. Kanziri tiptoes through, out of the grasp of Maddox, tackled by Grigsby. Out of a two tight end set. On third and short, the belly of the defense there, Tyreek Jarrett. His two fake field goals already. The punt is on the way, and it's a boomer. Chasing Boyd, bounding in and through the end zone. Punt. Nate Peterman off the play action, zips that one right in there. Boyd was trying to stretch the ball forward on forward progress. Peterman is often looking for 23 in the white. This time he keeps it himself. Wrapped up by Jordan Lomax. Nate Peterman has had the lion's share of the work. We have seen Chad Wojcik. Peterman throws, and it's complete. Aston in motion. Play action. Peterman on a throwback. It's off of the hand of Darren Hall, incomplete. Day. Second and 10. Peterman on the give for Hall, and he's tracked down. Everybody up. Nate Peterman to throw over the middle, right on the money for Tyler Boyd. Under the direction of Nate Peterman, out of the I formation with Challengeworth in motion. Darren Hall wrapped up around the knees by Desmond King.
The change, you got to find a way to stop those.
Second and 7, shotgun set. Play action, into the flat complete. Ooh, a high tackle there of Holtz. 150 yards through the air. Dantez Ford in motion. They'll toss it to Hall. Hall does not get the edge.
Playing on the run.
Just the 11th night game here since 1992. They're loving it. Trying to draw the Hawkeyes off. Play clock at 8. A hard count. A lot of movement. Not going anywhere. Good discipline by the Iowa D. And punt duty. And this is a short kick running up to fair catch at the 20. 17-17 in the fourth at kick. Straight ahead, power running game on display. Out of the eye. Panzeri again, nice through. Fresh set of downs for C.J. Beathard. Play action. Over the middle, he zipped that one right in there to Hillier, who breaks loose. Jacob Hillier dragged down. Tarish Webb and Jordan Whitehead combined on the tackle. Hawkeyes fans love it. Hawkeyes are moving. Deeper into pit territory. And back to the air. Beathard drops it off to the fullback. They throw some raw meat to Macon Pleva. Second and 7 out of the eye. Vandenberg in motion. Beathard on the give for Kanziri. Situation presents. It's third and short out of the gun. C.J. Beathard. Protection breaking down. And he's tracked down and dropped there. Zach Poker makes the stop. Ferentz said CJ just brought clarity to the position. They helped make that decision to choose him as a starter over Rudock, mainly because of this guy's upside potential. On first and 10, the give is to Kanziri on the stretch. Kanziri breaks loose inside the 10. There's a flag down, a back.
Holding offense, number 63. 10-yard penalty. They play first down.
He was engaged with Scarpinato. It brings up first and 20. Beathard, feeling the pressure, gets it out there quickly. Vandenberg shimmies loose. And then this is second down, let's call it 16. Number 16 runs away from Jarrett, floats it to Kanziri, down the sideline, leaping and hurtling. Play clock at 1. Play action for Beathard over the middle. Just at that goal line is Vandenberg. He's not in. Ziri with the fullback Cox in front of him. Kanziri fidgets. Didn't get there.
All the way down before he said timeout.
Beathard under center. Kittle in motion. Kanziri. No signal. Close. Close. Still no call. Touchdown now. Touchdown Hawkeyes. We're going to get the ruling here.
After review, the ruling on the field stands as called. Touchdown.
Marshall Keane for the extra point. Peterman is the quarterback for Pitt and has been for most of the night. Peterman zips that one, missing his target, J.P. Holtz. Throw it now. Play action. Peterman with plenty of time. Wings this one on the money for Boyd. A nice out route away from Miles Taylor. Boyd had 10 catches against Iowa last year. This night he has 7 and counting. On first and 10. Comeback efforts to Pitt. Peterman finds the other flank. Dontez Ford keeps the feet driving ahead. Less than 5 minutes to go. And in the flat, Quadri Olison dragged out of bounds. Cole Fisher doing the honors. No. Peterman to throw. Safety valve is Olison. Makes the catch. And then Fisher catches up to him. Third and 3 out of the gun. Peterman fires. It looked like it was tipped. It's incomplete. They were looking for Jamar Parrish. The Panthers need 3 on fourth down. Peterman waits. Opens up a crossing route for Boyd. It's a first down for Pitt. A gain of 5. Maben stride for stride with Tyler Boyd. Waving first down. The 12th different 100-yard receiving game or more for Tyler Boyd, just a junior. Peterman out of the pistol will throw. Swing it out for Darren Hall. Crunched. Right there quickly was the safety Miles Taylor. It's 8. Peterman with a quick feet flares it out to Darren Hall. Peterman wrapped up and dropped. Sacked by Nate Meyer. Peterman three-step drop over the middle. Connects. He connects to the trusty tight end, J.P. Holtz. This drive continues. First and goal, Panthers. Out of the gun, Peterman sets, fires. There was contact. It was deflected. They were looking again for Holtz. Lomax was in the vicinity.
Welcome.
Fans don't have any fingernails left. Nervous times. Less than a minute to go. Second and goal. Peterman steps up in the pocket. Back of the end zone. Touchdown! A flag down on a catch for Tyler Boyd. Required overtime. Blewett's kicks on the way. And it just does squeak through. In a 24-24 struggle. Blewett drills this one on the ground. It squirts all the way to McCarron, then picked up by King. Desmond King gets the outside, tiptoes along the sideline, and Desmond King with a sharp-looking return. 24-all, C.J. Beathard climbs up in the pocket, tucks it down, picks up the first down, and then gets out of bounds at the 42-yard line. Beathard scrambles for 12 for a lengthy field goal. Remember, Marshall Kane has a very powerful leg. Kane, who's made 6 of 7 in his career from beyond 40 yards. First and 10. Beathard into the flat. Prager Coble lassoed by Terrish Webb. A real playmaker on D, 2 in the white. We still have plenty of heavy lifting to do between Pitt and Iowa. On second and 6, Beathard, with his protection breaking down, sprints ahead, wrapped up by Caprera. First down yardage, clock stops. Iowa in Pitt territory. Beathard to throw, waits and fires. That's wide of his target, Tavon Smith, by Iowa, 24-20. As advertised between these two teams, right down to the final gun and staring at extra time.
Timeout. Pittsburgh.
So here we go, second and 10, just 15 seconds to play.
You got Smith all by himself on the left side of the formation.
Can he win the one-on-one against Devontae Maddox? Beathard's looking in that direction. There he is! Maddox undercuts him along the sideline. They're going to rule this incomplete. Third and 10. Blitz coming from the outside. Beathard feels it. Runs away from the pressure. Dives inside the 40. C.J. Beathard not afraid to lug the football. Iowa takes the timeout.
Timeout. Iowa.
You see him there just to the left of the uprights. 57-yard potential game winner. Kane's boot is on the way. It's hooking. It's turning. It is good! 57 yards! Drum